Hello, in this video tutorial I will show you a very good software for creating a custom video using a recording screen. And another feature of this software is you can build this output with slides. And not just a video output, you can create a custom interface and use it to promote your work. Let's start with the samples. You can see the development team of this software comes with some samples. Let's start with a memory game, a classic memory game. And you can play this game. Another option is to use this custom templates and to build the video. So basically the active presenter can start the black project, record screen as video, record the interactive simulation, responsive project, import PowerPoint, and open a open Active Presenter projects. I use it in this way. I record screen as video. You can see I can set my recording settings for video with audio video cursor and hotkeys. This allow me to record with webcam audio on or off. Also I can set the custom size of recording area or the full screen, and the next step is to press the record button, or I can add a template. In this template I can add text. I can insert, you can see in this tab insert, I can use new slides, I can add containers, shapes, text caption, spotlight, equation, icons, gesture effects, and many options like image, screenshots, 3D models, web object, radio buttons, slider, animated timer, and also I can use multiple projects. On each project I can add new slides. You can see some example with new slides. For each slide I can set transition, and I can set slide duration. In this moment it's 0.03 because it's a custom default settings. And I can export my work like image, video, PDF, Microsoft Office, HTML5, SCORM, Experience API, publish, and some player settings I have on this area and HTML preview. When I set this transition, I can play my work with this button. It's a preview green button. You can see how this works. I think it's the most complete software for create interface and custom video for YouTube. And another software I use it is Handbrake. This allow me to change the size and optimize my videos. And it's a free software. The Active Presenter is not free, but you need to play for some option. It's a free software with limited features. It's not free in with if you want to have all features. You can insert questions. You can see in this tab, you can create the interface with questions, fill, random slide. You can change the design, animation, and this is all. Thank you for your attention. I hope this helped you. Bye bye.